That we call that ballin', doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like,
of how him being a 15-year-old last year, he was doing a lot of rim grazers back then, but now they're starting to see some of that bounce, and they're seeing it live right
as we see that press is started already. One of the things with the Seattle squad,
there's Jarrell Springer. We spoke a lot about him the pregame.
This Springer knocking down that shot. He wants the shooting percentage to be very high with this team. Jarrell Springer with a three ball.
Jarrell Springer is taking this matchup personally. You see, as soon as he makes the shot, he is getting back on defense, and he is hugging LaMelo Ball. He is not going to let him get off tonight.
Showtime. We tried to warn you. Jarrell Springer with a nice interception.
For the Seattle Ballers. Jarrell Springer.
How are we going to see so far? Who do you think is the MVP of this first half? Let us know. Leading scorer for the Seattle Ballers.
They try to leak out on this free throw line.
Melvin Davis. Ooh. The Seattle offense.
Oh,
get to this free throw line. 7 over the Seattle Ballers. Seattle Ballers not going to quit anytime soon, though.
Nice finish.
Fans in the building. Let me know what you like about his game.
Shout out
here this evening.
Minneapolis, Minnesota in the building.
Jarrell Springer, 9. Unable to stop the Los Angeles onslaught, though. Jarrell Springer.
There's even says the commentary is lit.
It's Liddy again.
Jarrell Springer with no regard for the rim.
Ball to it. We got big Melvin Davis.
Count him.
They counted it. I feel like that's our first buzzer beater. First like that. This Los Angeles press is not letting up.
Nice hands by Jarrell Springer there.
Jarrell Springer going to work. If Los Angeles is going to pull this one off, now's the
type of stuff to lead a team like we just talked about.
All right, Greg Floyd with a quick three there. Jarrell Springer finds Julius Fiske. Got two Seattle Ballers out.
Bonus for quite some time, so they've been able to shoot free throws for
to this lead here at the free throw line. And over the offensive load from LaMelo Ball.
The advantage down the stretch here in the last 4 minutes. They need to continue to attack.
And the way that these games have gone to the wire, he may hit 50. Now, I just called something now. It might. Should be live. It'll be lit. One of the beautiful things is. Being here. Folks, this has been a great evening. We've got stats on the best players here. Jarrell Springer, 48 points. Niles Malone, 48 points.